What do you need? I don't want any trouble. Trouble. I think is, you got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress. Then I suppose. Thank you. You're very. I always wanted to be a seamstress. Like.
You're back. Goodbye.
Thank you. foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Be Margit the Fell.
flames. Tarnish. We'll be right back.
foolish ambitions to rest.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
Thank you.
spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success. Use that opening to breach the...
Thank you. Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, I'm tarnished, like you, but unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order. Or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past, with the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair. Such adaptability is more important now than ever.